Now it's the turn of a zoo to hear some difficult home truths, thanks to my undercover secret diner. Food and recipe writer Sarah Durden-Robertson has travelled in North Africa and sampled their cuisine firsthand. A zoo will have to be on top form to impress her.
What I'd like to tell you is that you've actually been tested twice.
Have we? That's news.
My undercover team
went
to your restaurant.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh.
And this is what happened.
Hello. Table for two, Duncan. Yes, please. Thank you. Maybe the sardines and the olives, I think. Thank you.
Thanks.
Hi. Do you know what? Could I swap two of those?
And it must be ready off already now.
Sorry?
It must be cooked now.
Oh, could I have the prawns, though, instead, and the burek?
I don't know if the chef will ask the chef. I don't know.
Okay, if you could ask.
Okay. If the customer changes their mind, that's their prerogative because they're paying.
Right.
And we have to show that level of flexibility.
He said it's already done.
It's what's already done?
The sardines and the baguette, she's already done.
Gosh, that was very quick. Okay, well, could I still, do you mind if I still change?
Change what?
So I'd like to not have the sardines.
Well, sardines is already done.
Okay, but could I order something else?
What?
As an extra order then, could I just have the burek?
Yes.
Rule number one, never humiliate a customer.
Yeah.
And already she's been made to feel vulnerable, awkward and very silly.
Yeah.
All because she just wanted to change her dish. Mm.
The first customers of the night are responding well to the new menu.
You have to taste this. This is absolutely unbelievable.
Best food I ever had.
My sauce was amazing.
But even good food can't impress everybody.
Absolutely terrible.
Even I can cook better.
That's horrible.
It's absolutely horrible.
Are you kidding or?
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're serious?
That I won't even feed to my dog. It's good. Terrible.
Everyone at the table doesn't like any of their food. What should I do? Do I comp everything or?
Here I am now in this pinnacle moment and I start hearing the complaints. It was almost too bad to be true.
You need to get feedback from me, okay?
Why didn't she like it? She said the steak was too tough. Which doesn't look tough to me.
After Gordon sees nothing is wrong with the food, he decides it's time to stick up for his young chefs.
Rule number one, never humiliate a customer.
It's terrible. Worst food I've ever eaten.
Really? Why don't you just take a seat and just sit down and try to enjoy a cup of coffee?
How can you enjoy something that when you come, my husband is starving, number
right.
one.
Okay. Okay.
My steak was tough.
Okay, good. But madam, unfortunately, you're talking out your rear.
Don't watch your mouth.
Oh, really?
I don't care.
But you're just walking around looking for trouble.
You are.
Why don't you just sit down and stop trying to cause trouble?
Rule number one, never humiliate a customer.
Ladies, welcome. Good evening.
Hi, how are you?
So sorry about the old bag.
Yeah.